Hi, my name is Sean, and this is my entry to the Winter of Xamarin 2017 app competition. Many New Zealand homes are poorly insulated and ventilated, which leads to increased dampness during the winter months. Excessive humidity makes it more expensive to heat the home and also feeds the growth of mold. Certain types of mold is detrimental to our health, so it's important to maintain a healthy level of humidity. Let's see how technology can help. I have a Raspberry Pi here, and attached to it is a sense head module. This expansion board has a variety of sensors, including a relative humidity sensor, which is what the LED is displaying right now. However, the measurements are stuck locally. So let's use Azure and Xamarin to liberate the data and turn it into actionable knowledge. Here is how everything fits together. A universal Windows platform app runs on the Raspberry Pi and uploads the relative humidity readings up to the Azure table storage. Next, I have a web API that's built on ASP.NET Core running on the Azure App Service, which presents a simple RESTful API that interrogates the table storage and returns aggregated information to the cross-platform mobile app that is built on Xamarin Forms. The current humidity is shown here, updated every minute, but the real insights come from the charts. The daily chart plots humidity changes throughout the day, while the weekly chart shows the minimum and maximum readings throughout the week. Of course, information without the ability to take action is worthless, so I've put in a remote switch to my dehumidifier. I have a basic dehumidifier connected to a Wemo smart switch. This is then connected to my If This Then That account, along with a Maker webhook that takes in a particular event name to switch my dehumidifier on or off. This means I can control my dehumidifier from anywhere I have an internet connection. Underpinning the entire solution is Visual Studio Team Services and Azure Mobile Center. I use VSTS to host my Git repositories and the Azure Mobile Center to drive continuous integration and deployment of my mobile app. In summary, Xamarin and Azure is helping me keep my loved ones healthy this winter. I've uploaded a copy of the full source code to GitHub, and you can get to it by visiting my website www.coderfrontline.com. Thanks for watching.